Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is a 10-round special feature in the women's heavyweight division. But first, your judges at ringside, Ty Evans, Will Hall, and I made a mistake all night, from Lexington, Kathy Leonard. And now, fighting out of the blue corner, she weighed in at a fitting ready 202 pounds. She comes from the fighting city of Wilson, North Carolina. Wearing the black trunks, with a professional ring record of 9 wins, 5 losses, 7 big wins by KO. She's fought some of the toughest women in the world. And ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Tiffany, half woman, half machine winner. And fighting out of the red corner, she weighed in at 205 pounds from the Trey Fern. She is the former WIBC, the former WIBA and WBF light heavyweight champion of the world. She is currently the reigning and defending Universal Boxing Council heavyweight champion. She's trained by former number one world Edward Gray of the Winston-Salem State Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Trey Fern, Carlette the Truth Ewing. Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is brought to you by Brian Haston Promotions and Walter Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready. Get set. It's time.